What are you? I've never seen anything like you before. Such a rare species they've captured in their cage. That will only make them want to keep you even longer. Because even we normal folk don't leave here alive. That's right, Freak. You're going to die in here.
Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
Boris, lock that door behind us.
Yes, sir. My sons.
We don't know that, sir. The messenger only said they were attacked.
No, they're dead. I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off-limits.
Usual mix-up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
You, prisoner, stand aside.
Over by the window. Stay out of the way and you won't get hurt.
No sign of...
Stay put, prisoner.
Good. Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You? I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day. Gods, give me strength. Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell. I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way. Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. So do we all. But what path can be avoided whose end is fixed by the almighty gods?
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Looks like this is your lucky day.
I'm watching.
Just stay out of our way.
This doesn't concern you, prisoner.
Close up left. Protect the Emperor.
Protect yourself. This is only the beginning.
Are you all right, sire? We're clear for now.
Captain Reno?
She's dead. Sorry, sire, but we have to keep moving.
Keep quiet. Stay out of the way.
They won't be the first to underestimate the blades. I'll take point. Let's move.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us.
Emperor until help arrives.
Help? What makes you think help will get here before more of those bastards? We need to
here
get the Emperor
again.
Out of here.
Ah. My sword for the dragon! Ah. Ah. Take that down!
Damn it, it's that prisoner again. Kill her. She might be working with the assassins.
No, she is not one of them. She can help us. She must help us.
As you wish, sire.
They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand. I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire, and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder which sign marked your birth. The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come. Your stars are not mine. Today the Lady shall fortify you in your quest for glory. No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall. My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face, I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosh's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied. I go to my grave. A tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while. Then we must part.
The Emperor may trust you, but I don't. Stay out of our way.
You may as well make yourself useful here. Carry this torch and stick close. We're the Emperor's bodyguards. Our job is to get him out of situations like this. Although I admit, things are not going according to plan. My job is to make sure the Emperor gets out of here alive, and I intend to do it. Stick close and let us do our job. You'll be all right.
You! Protect the Emperor!
Not much farther.
Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take a look. Looks clear. Come on. We're almost through to the sewers. The gate is barred from the other side. A trap!
What about that side passage back there?
Worth a try. Let's go! They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your life.
Die, you...
For the Emperor!
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. He must not have the Amulet of Kings. Take the amulet, give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him and close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
Stranger, you...
We failed. I failed. The Blades have sworn to protect the Emperor. Now he and all his heirs are dead.
The amulet. Where's the Amulet of Kings? It wasn't on the Emperor's body.
Strange. He saw something in you. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every Septon. They see more than lesser men. The Amulet of Kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the Red Dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why? Joffrey? He said that? Why? Nothing I ever heard about, but Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral. First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading. It's a secret way out of the Imperial City, or it was supposed to be secret. Here, you'll need this key for the last door into the sewers. There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced monk. Am I right?
I thought so. A few rats and goblins won't give you any trouble. You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Take no chances, but proceed to Wainan Priory immediately. Got it? Good. The Emperor's trust was well placed. I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows you. You'd better get moving. May Talos guide you. By the way, thanks for recovering Captain Renault's sword. I'll see that it is given a place of honor in the halls of the Blades.
state your business. What are you looking for? You'll find smiths, alchemists, booksellers, maid shops, clothiers, armors, and general traders in the market district. He's just a thief. He's supposed to be the head of the Thieves Guild. Oh, what a joke. Can you imagine a bunch of thieves trying to form a guild? The nobility hate him, but the peasants and the beggars love him, especially in the waterfront. Anvil is all in an uproar. First the chapel attacked, now the prophet ranting about the end of the world. Farewell, citizen.
I can eat for the day with a single coin.
He's a fairy tale. The Imperial Watch pretends there is a thief king named the Grey Fox who controls all the thieves in Cyrodiil. Of course, it's all just made up to give them an excuse to keep us down. Thank you, kind lady. Blessings of Juliana's
abundance. It's you. Hi. I shopped at Three Brothers a couple of days ago. Not sure which one I talked to, though. All three of them are nice.
Herbal Grow Orkel knows you need axes and blunt weapons, big ones, so he makes them and sells them here. Slash and Smash, the big orc weapon shop. Big weapons for big heroes. Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. An excellent bargain. You got a great deal. That's a fair deal. You've made a good bit of gold. You're a fine negotiator. Thank you. Good day.
Listening. What seems to be the problem? What are you looking for? There are no guild halls in the city. But the Arcane University is on an island outside the walls, south of the Arboretum. Be seeing you.
Edgar Vautrin, you don't want the very best. You want cheap, and I got cheap.
Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. What can I interest you in? Another. Can I interest you in some of my wares? Tell your friends about me. Good day. Much better than, say, swinging a sword or casting a fireball.
Greetings, Imperial.
Hail.
Have you heard any word about the other provinces?
They say syndicates of wizards have led a boycott of Imperial goods in the land of the Altmer. What is it, citizen?
Srathad greets you.
Looking for an axe or a mace? Head to Slash and Smash. The name says it all.
I'm listening.
I can't argue with that. Where'd you... not now, not later. Oh, that's great. That's really too much. Don't try to... That's it. Yeah, right. That's in... So, what nonsense? You've got a point. That's great. Yeah, how's it go again? Yeah, right. Don't try to manipulate me. Be seeing you.
So, what brings you here today? Welcome to the Walnut Inn. Could I interest you in a room or perhaps a bit of wine? There's a fresh bed available to anyone who's got the 10 gold. Would you like it? You don't have the money, so I can't let you stay in the room. I'm sorry. Can I interest you in some of my wares? You got a great deal there. You've made a good bit of gold. An excellent bargain. Tell you, there's a fresh bed. So be it. Head upstairs and look for the last door on your right. That's your room for tonight. Sleep well.
Have a fine journey and keep yourself safe.